Kamsamida, kamsamida. Anyong sayo. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Passion Tahe. Thank you so much for your support. Our South Korean friends, you are very supportive, actually. You are very supportive. I can feel from my heart, even we don't know each other personally, but your support is really no much. I mean, it's very precious. It's really very precious. So I'm really happy. I'm really happy with your full support from the bottom of my heart. This is our home gardening in Qatar, where we have a planted vegetable, organic, purely organic. I'm not using chemical. I'm not using fertilizer. I'm only using whatever resources available in my compound, in this compound. If there's no available, then I have nothing to use. As you can see here also, see, sorry. Ay, nasaan na? Ayan. As you can see here also, so yeah, this is from the kitchen. I am collecting it from the kitchen. I collected from the kitchen all the wasted material, kitchen material, kitchen waste. Ayan po yung ating mga tanim dito. Ito yung sweet potato. Ayan. Wala kasi tayong lupa eh. Kung may lupa lang sana tayo, di maganda. So we'll end up in 3 minutes more. I-tour lang namin guys sa aming maliit na harden. Ayan. May ating chili. Dali be, dali be. Hindi ko pa na-capture yan eh. Dali lang. Dali, dali. Dali, hindi ko na-pen eh. May content akong ginagawa dyan. Okay. So yun na po, kinuha namin yung mustasa. Ito yung mustasa kung tinanim nung isang araw eh, nung nakaraan eh. Harvest na natin. Huwag mo putulin ng sagad, be.
Hindi naman
sagad. Huwag mo putulin ng ganyan. Dahon lang kulin mo. Huwag mo ng katawan kasi yun, yun, yung seeds yun eh. Seeds yun eh. Yan. Ayun pa. Dahon lang kulin mo. Huwag mo putulin ng katawan. Ayan. Sinuha na namin yung mga mustasa. Masisigaw. So, kukunin na rin po namin yung pechay. Ay, wag. Yung ano ba, yung dahon lang. Masisira kasi tutubo pa yun eh. Yan, pwede na. Isus. Okay na, sige. Dahon lang sana. Sa normal, binubunot yan. So, in-harvest na natin po yung pechay kasi nasisira lang yung dahon eh. Ayan na yung pechay yun. Kunin mo yung mga dahon pa na yan. Okay yan. Malinis naman yung organic yan eh. Pati isa. Ayan. Ayan. So, now, thank you very much. Maraming salamat po.